Try to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad. Lana, you saved my life. I spared you from dying this very instant. We still have quite a ways to go. Gear up, quickly.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage. It will have to be enough. The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on! We'll do something dangerous. I've got the door.
Where's that droid?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I've patched her in.
Great. I'm Koff Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way. Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen, the intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
I can feel her searching for me.
Her strength in the Force is astounding, even for her family. Let's get you out of here. Hurry! Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone.
Hope you're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
Watch your back out there.
My number one pastime these days. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
So, where did you recruit our getaway pilot?
He's a native of Zakul, believe it or not. Emperor Arkhan wields great power now, but not all of his people support him blindly.
No.
We have to keep moving.
What?
It's good to see you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
What's happening?
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on!
Detected. Emergency evacuation is in effect.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
The masses cannot fear you if there are no masses.
You'd better know what you're doing. Hurry!
Relax. It's going to be fine.
Didn't work so well. Now what do you propose to do?
Whatever I can.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
There.
Taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
stubbornness. You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
You thought you were going to lose me.
Don't start. Let's just go.
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
The dark should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
You do what you have to. We'll be waiting.
Let's find a place to lie low and...
Not an option. Three minutes. Right.
Koth, is that... blaster fire?
Almost there! 3 more minutes!
Cock, we don't have 3 more minutes!
2.5! Outlander! You are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender!
Knights of Zakuul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
If he's your immortal emperor, then how could I have killed him?
You are a wanted fugitive. Surrender now!
You're about to make a grave mistake. I suggest you think twice.
She must be joking.
Take them by force! Panic! Run! We'll fight another day!
You knights.
You're never taught to properly channel your anger.
Lana.
He wasn't armed. Hardly seems your style.
He would have come back to fight again.
That he would. I wonder what other surprises you hold up your sleeve. Valen.
I don't know you. But you. I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
No way am I leaving you behind.
Oh, you're impossible.
No. I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Declaration. Meatbags can't fly.
Hang on! I'm gonna punch it! Got a little engine trouble. Okay, a lot.
It's good to finally get out of there. Thanks.
Hold on to your gratitude. We're not even close to safe. Locked on!
Get us out of here!
Trying to!
on, come on!
Woo! Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lemon, no one has thanked me.
You look like an HK series droid. I don't think I've ever seen one quite like you.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
You have to land this thing before we fall out of the sky.
I got it all under control. It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years? Much better.
Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. She's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want her found.